Fort Hood is also helping local communities with emergency water distribution using what are called water buffaloes. Some Central Texas communities received portable water storage units. Each unit holds about 400 gallons of fresh water, and Fort Hood says the community will be able to use them until the state can provide water to the affected areas.